Animal Lasal. My name is Henry Ataide, and I am the chairman of the Federation of Lasallian Alumni Association of the Philippines. There are 16 Lasallian schools in the country, and each of the schools, they have either an alumni association or a development office. So these alumni association or development offices are part of the federation. As I was writing my reflection for today, I started not feeling merry because of the pandemic, the deaths, and then we have the destruction caused by the typhoon, or not to mention the economic crisis that we are all facing. So during these trying times, I asked myself, where was God in all of this? How could He have let this happen? And other thoughts that I found myself questioning my faith and my faith in others. I prayed for some sort of enlightenment and inspiration so that I can replace these with thoughts of joy and peace. As I prayed, I remember a scene in the movie Miracle of the 34th Street, where there was a line said by Santa Claus as he was speaking to the judge, "A life without faith is a life full of doubt." I know that the faith I question and the faith that Santa Claus mentioned are two different things. But you know what? It all depends on the situation. And it is all the same to me. A life without believing in God, in family, and friends is a life of doubt and hopelessness. Realizing that I doubted, I felt very guilty and full of regret because of the short span of time I forgot the many blessings that God has given us in our Lasallian community. The success in the different outreach program, our success in the fields of academic, in sports, and the lives that we have touched, and the list goes on. So I started feeling joy and seeing the Lasallian community as one unified Lasal, reaching out, helping, and supporting by giving their time, talent, and treasure really pepped me up. I started to remember how our friends bonded together to show their love and support to the family and friends of our departed alumni brothers. I now must constantly practice what I preach about being strong in faith, because this is the very essence of the Lasallian identity. It starts with faith, before we can serve and before we can be in one in communion, because it begins with faith. Faith in God, faith in St. John Baptist de La Salle, faith in our parents and family, faith in our Lasallian education, faith in our spouses and partners, faith in our children, and faith in our friends. These turbulent times in our lives gives us the opportunity to reflect, to become closer to God and to each other. We have been so busy with our personal concerns that we all forgot that He exists, and that we allow our egos to even ruin our friendships and our families. Faith gives us hope, peace, and joy. And this is the meaning of Advent. Therefore, instead of being sad and angry, let us be thankful and be joyful. As I now end my reflection, I feel more merrier. I have now the animo, and I'm full of hope. And I pray that you all feel the same, and that God will always be with you. From the Song of Ruth, "We will be together forever, and your God will be my God too." On behalf of my family, Lizzie, and my two boys, Martin and Joaquin, we wish you all a Merry Christmas and a prosperous New Year. And we will see each other again in homecomings and fellowships soon. Again, live the animo, animo Lasal.